Harrisburg police have arrested a man in the shooting death of a 15-year-old boy late last month. Police say 19-year-old Lamar Lester shot the teen on the 1900 block of Boa Street around 8:30 on September 27th. The victim was taken to the hospital where he died.